126. Babaji by His Side. The Lord is never separate from us, but we do not have the eye that sees. Bulisha. Once the great master went to Simla, accompanied by Bhai Kahan Singh and Bhai Mugger Singh. During a satsang taken from the Guru Granth Sahib, some people arrived. "Should we stop the discourse for you to ask questions?" the great master asked them. "No," they said. When the discourse was over, they expressed their desire to discuss some points with him. He agreed. First, one of them started arguing, and then the others joined him. The first one stated that there were no musical sounds inside the human body. "There are," the great master replied. He then asked for proof. The master asked him if he believed in Guru Granth Sahib. When he replied that he did, he then asked him to listen to a passage from the Granth Sahib. "He who shows you your real home in your own house is the learned, all-knowing Satguru. The constant music of the five sounds of the Shabad identifies that real dwelling of the soul." When the master explained the sounds to him in light of the scriptures, he replied, "I do agree, but my friends do not share these views. Whatever you have stated is true. This world is made up of all kinds of people. While some people go to the satsang of a master to watch the fun, others are there with the intention of being deliberately argumentative. After this group had left, there were certain people still present from the Sangat, including the wives of Sardar Jagjit Singh and Bhai Keher Singh, who were serious about their spiritual discipline and practiced meditation regularly. Sardar Jagjit Singh said, "Hazur, when you were talking with them, I saw Satguru, Baba Jaimal Singh, standing by your side." His wife also confirmed having seen Babaji. Similarly, the wife of Bhai Keher Singh said, "During the discussion, an old man was helping you." The Satguru is ever present, both inside and outside.